Kyogo Furuhashi, remember the name, what a player he is. He's already got 4 goals in 3 appearances for Celtic, and that includes a hat-trick that he got in his last game and a man-of-the-match performance in Celtic's 6-0 win against Dundee. He signed from Vissel Kobe in the J-League, and he's one of Ange Postecoglou's first signings at Celtic, and no Celtic fan would have expected him to make the impact he has, and I think he's got real potential to be a superstar at Celtic. And to Celtic fans worried about Odson Edouard's future, you don't need to worry anymore because this guy is the real deal, he's really quality. And even if Odson Edouard stays at the club, he's going to find a hard time getting past Furuhashi into the team. He's got some great qualities, he's really quick, he's really fast, he's a really intelligent player as well. His movement off the ball and his runs are amazing, and on top of that his work rate is second to none. In that Dundee game he was closing everyone down, chasing the ball down, he worked his absolute nuts off in that game. And you've seen these qualities in his goals. His first goal for the club was that goal in the Europa League qualifiers against Jablonec, sorry if I got that wrong. But the intelligence just to hold off the defender, then use his first touch to get past it, and then the clever chip finish. It was just amazing. Two of his goals against Dundee as well were very poacher style finishes, which shows his movement off the ball is great and he just knows where to be in the box at the right time. He doesn't overcomplicate his finishes as well, it's always one touch, two touch and a shot, and he plays with no fear. Like, he's not scared of anything or anyone, he just looks like he has fun on the pitch. He's played so well in a Celtic shirt, but arguably he could have more than 4 goals in 3 appearances for them, because he's had so many chances and he's missed quite a few sitters, but he's just an amazing player to watch, man. Celtic have a player on their hands, the sky's the limit for this guy, and I can't wait to see what he does next in a Celtic shirt and with Celtic this season. Thanks guys for watching, really appreciate it. Put in the comments how many goals you think Furuhashi will get this season. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'll be doing more Scottish football content, daily content. So yeah, if you enjoy that, like and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Thanks.